going on, man? It's my man, Coach Andy. I'm here with Lewis, man. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, man. I like your energy. I like how you handle yourself. You know what I mean? Talk to me. Tell me more about the situation with the weight, because I was unaware that the fight was set at a weight and then it got moved to a different weight. So maybe give me some of the backstory on that.
Yeah, so basically when they brought the fight to me back in February, you know, they were like, yo, we're going to fight Herb. And I was like, well, he's ranked number one at 154 pounds. I had already let them know that I wanted to move down. And they were like, okay, yeah, we're going to fight him at 54. A month later, we're still fighting at 54, right? Yeah, we're going to fight at 54. Okay, bet. And then about a month ago, they were like, oh, we can't make it, basically. Like, we got to fight at 60. So, you know, I'm like, man, but he's over there, you know, eating pizza and tagging me on pizza shit. So
hey, talk to me a little bit more about that. Like, he's tagging you on pizza shit. So, like, explain to me what that was about, because I ain't see it.
I mean, he's just being a dick, you know. Just
saying that he can eat pizza?
He can do what he wants. He can change the way what he wants, you know, because, you know, he's Jared Hurd, you know. So, it is what it is. It's going to be what it's going to be, you know what I mean?
So you made some good points. You made a point that, you know, you started off 18-0 record, and that's true. And you were definitely coming up. Talk to me about this opportunity and how you feel as a fighter who maybe people think that maybe you feel like people are overlooking you right now.
Yeah.
And I know that's how you feel. What does that do for you, say to yourself, especially now that you know that possibly he is having an issue with the weight and that's why he has to change it? What does that tell you in your mind?
That just tells me I'm 100% ready and he's not. You know what I mean? Like, someone, if you got to come down to 215 pounds, like, come on, man, you're a professional. Like, you're a real fighter. Like, if you want to be a champion for a long time, you got to live a champion lifestyle. And if you're going up to 215, 2 whatever, like, that's just crazy. You know what I mean? So, you can't feel the same way after losing 60, 50, 50, 40 pounds, you know? So, I mean, I'm 100% ready. I'm focused on me. I can see he's having his troubles in his camps and everything, and I'm not. So, like I said, I know what I bring to the table. I'm undefeated under the Mayweather banner, and Sunday night is going to be another undefeated night for me, because I'm going to go in there and do exactly what I need to do. I'm 100% prepared, and he's going to see it.
That's what's up, baby.